for another entrance. We won't be able to use that one anymore.
Discovered at the ruins, currently inaccessible. Freyna, what's the situation on your side?
It's not inaccessible, but I'm worried about how the Order's talk.
Hmm? What's going on? You're here. It's a good thing I...
Hey, Kate? Can you hear me?
Huh? Freyna? Yes, I hear you. What's happening? Anything I can help you with?
I overheard your comms with Glay. You're doing something with the fungus, right? If we collect enough fungi, will you be able to make an antidote or antibody that gives us immunity?
Of course. Although it may take some time, it's not impossible.
Great idea. Kate, if you have any questions during production, get in touch right away. And remember to be methodical. You make mistakes when you're rushing.
Glay, that was over 5 years ago. I'm not the same person I was back then.
Our objective is to secure as much fungi as possible. Let's hurry. If we have an antidote or antibodies that give us immunity, the mission will become much easier.
produce immunity antibodies, we need data on the antidote mechanism stored in Albion. After comparing the data we have with Albion's existing data, we can either imitate it or create something similar. But since we need the data to be transferred safely, we need you to check it.
Ha! Just what I've been waiting for.
We won't be able to send the data. Focus on protecting it, all right? The repeater's emergency warning is triggered. At this rate, it'll be fried any minute.
Some kind of device here. We'll need to open it to find out what it is. But let's send it to Kate first and get her to analyze it.
decryption process. Descend. You need to prevent the enemy advancing. Successful. Beginning decryption. I was able to hack into a section of the data. I've discovered that it is a substance administered by Vulgus of the Order of Truth. It appears to be a type of booster. It activates the toxins in the body.
Huh. They were afraid we would destroy this, so they hid it.
Attempting access. I will disable their security protocols.
It's been smooth sailing up until now. Keep your guard up.
Reload!
Security protocols have been disabled. Descending. Destroy the upper section.
Great work.
immunity antibodies or an antidote, we need to understand the type, structure, and reactive mechanism of the toxin. We'll need tissue samples from the Vulcus. Let's go collect some.
Thank you.
very difficult for me. Thank you.